guys. Good morning. I'm Alicia, and I'm coming to you today from my kitchen. I don't know if you guys know this, but I eat paleo. Basically, I eat no form of carbs, no gluten, no dairy, no peanuts, no of a lot of things, but I also eat a lot of really, really good stuff. So people always ask me, what can I have for breakfast? Since you eat paleo, what do you eat for breakfast? I can't really have the typical eggs and toast. I can have eggs, but getting bread at the deli or a bagel or even a muffin or donuts and stuff like that is something that I cannot do unless I make it myself with almond flour or coconut flour, which is what I do. But one of my favorite things to have for breakfast with my eggs is sweet potato hash. So the bacon is smoking right now. And I am going to share with you how I make my sweet potato hash. So take a look at this. I grate the sweet potato hash on the medium size
then
of the grater.
I add my garlic powder, my onion powder, the organic parsley.
I added some Himalayan salt and black pepper. I rarely measure stuff. I just kind of eyeball it. So that's how much the stuff looks like. And then I'm going to mix it all together.
Everything is mixed up together really well. I basically use my hands and just like move everything around. So now I'm going to separate this into two patties and put them on my fry pan.
I don't know if you could see this clearly, but I added some coconut oil, and that's just one of the patties. I'm gonna add another one and cook them on each side for about, I would say, 3 minutes, and then flip them over. Here's the finished product, guys. The hashes did not stay clumped. As soon as I flip them, they just like crumbled, so I kind of just mashed them all together, and I put some bacon, and I tried to do a sunny side up egg. It looks crazy, but it tastes delicious.
Hope that was helpful. It doesn't look as pretty as I expected it to look, but it tastes good because I took a little sample before I showed you guys what the finished products look like. So I hope this was helpful. If you guys have any ideas of other paleo recipes you would like for me to share, please comment below this video. And also, I would put my Facebook page in the description box because I have a ton of recipes on there. Not all video, but I do have a ton of recipes, and I hope you guys check it out. See you guys next time. Bye.